Take a good look.
Sakura, are you ready?
I'll burn you up.
Puppets! don't want to be a burden all the time. Lady Tsunade.
Yes?
Please, take me on as your student.
Stand up, Sakura. Is that all your determination is worth?
To protect the people I love. I can't lose!
So it's over.
We did it, Lady Chiyo.
Yes. What's wrong, Sakura?
It appears the poison is starting to take effect.
So you did shut yourself in the core.
No matter how small the wound, once my poison seeps in, it's over. That looks painful. I could just leave you like that. You'd rot away, but I'm much nicer than that. I'll free you from your pain right now. It's over! Impossible.
You lowered your guard at the last moment, Sasori. Your mechanical body can withstand any attack, but if your core is struck, even you don't stand a chance. Sakura!
This is...
It's no use. My poison has already spread. You won't save her now.
Hang on. It'll be over soon.
Pointless. It's too late for medical ninjutsu now.
This is no medical ninjutsu. I'm imparting raw life energy. It is a reanimation ninjutsu.
Reanimation ninjutsu?
I created this jutsu for you, you know. For the boy who made puppets of his pet. to try to relieve your loneliness.
What?
With this jutsu, the user can even breathe life into a puppet.
Nonsense.
Are you all right, Sakura?
Yes.
And I almost had you, too. Impressive kid. Still, I have a problem now. This ruins my plans.
Wait! You know Orochimaru? Where is he?
What? You know about Orochimaru?
Answer me! Where?
Well, I'm going to do something pointless too. If you want to see Orochimaru, go to Tenchi Bridge in the Hidden Grass Village.
Tenchi Bridge?
One of Orochimaru's henchmen is working for me as a spy. And that's where I'm supposed to rendezvous with him. The rest is up reanimation ninjutsu. How pointless. Pointless. Absolutely. Pointless.